Eskimo, the coolest DJ in the world. Yeah, pouring bubbly, pouring bubbly, pouring bubbly, pouring bubbly.
Man, it's your boy Dev here for another reaction video. Finally, that Future-Evol. I know y'all been asking for, and I know I've been putting it off, man. It was Super Bowl Sunday, and I had a mad homework to do on Saturday and Sunday, so I really couldn't get a chance to get my hands on it. But you know, I finally got some time to do it. Man, it's first thing in the morning. I didn't even eat breakfast yet, so y'all should be thankful I'm giving y'all this video. But this intro gonna be a little longer than my previous intros, just because today I hit 500 subs, man. And I can't emphasize how much I appreciate y'all. Y'all subbing, you know, y'all liking the videos. And it's been 3 weeks, and I already got 500 subs. So, you know, I guess my other YouTube friends been telling me, man, that's just amazing right there. So, I mean, again, I appreciate you. Can't emphasize how much I appreciate you guys. And I just want to say thank y'all. I'm gonna post it in the about me section every time I get, you know, 500 subscribers or 1,000, you know, 2,000. I'm gonna post it, and I'm the last person to subscribe. I'm gonna put the name on it, you know, just like a little trademark thing I'm gonna do, you know, just a little goal I'm working towards. But as y'all can see, I still legs still broken. It don't hurt that much, but you know, it's still a little swollen, so I'm still wrapped up. But maybe this was a blessing in disguise, you feel me? Because if I didn't hyperextend my knee, you know, I would never start doing YouTube vids. And I mean, who knows, you know, this jump might work out because you guys are actually following me. Today I'm using the back camera on my iPhone. Yes, it's an iPhone.
I know.
I swear, I'm gonna get a new camera soon, you know, I'm just waiting till I'm a believer. I'm just waiting till, you know, I believe it a little bit more, you know. At first, I didn't really believe that YouTube was whatever. Like, I see the makeup artists and everybody else, and they got 10K subs. I'm here just trying to get 10K views on a video. And, you know, I got 50K views on one video, and I guess I'm sort of believing it now. Now that, you know, I'm getting subscribers. And let's make it to 1,000 before, you know, I turn into a believer, and then, you know, I'm gonna start going ham with it. But, yeah, man, as you can see too, I also moved the location. You know, I decided, you know, different angle, man. Bro, y'all some detectives, bro. If there's one thing, the YouTube community, the kids of the generation, of this generation, man, boy, y'all has been watching Blue's Clues, Dora the Explorer, bro, because I could throw my damn receipt paper from my bank statement on the floor, bro. Somebody had my bank account within 10 minutes in this bitch, bro. I swear. Shit crazy, man. Boy, man, Carmen Sandiego ain't had shit on y'all, bro. Mm-mm, she ain't had shit. Cause I swear to God, bro, y'all, man, y'all out here just spotting shit, bro. Y'all spot anything in this goddamn room, bro. So, you know, I had to just get a different angle, man, you know, not feed the trolls, bro. Cause y'all find something, shit. Another thing too is, man, bro, the closet door not even closed and shit, man. I had to close it, bro. I know y'all gonna get on me about that shit, man. Somebody gonna get on me about that shit, man. But yeah, man. But yeah, man. Just 512 subscribers, man. Let's make it to 1,000. Let's see if I can get to 1,000 before the end of February. You know what I'm saying? I'm gonna keep making videos. If y'all want the videos, I'm gonna keep giving y'all videos. That's just the way it is, man. Like, if y'all keep watching them, I'm gonna keep giving them. You know? And man, follow your boy on social networks, man. Damn. Shit, yo. Nigga, followers kind of scarce, bro. Let's get back on topic, man. We got that Future-Evol first reaction. Let's get it.
I'm making USDs overseas. That's US dollars that you can't achieve. But my white girl, she say nigga.
Alright, we got track one. Ain't no time.
It ain't no time, but ain't no time. You look like you learn, you look like you learn, you look like you learn.
That more Future going in, bro. That was a decent intro. Decent intro, okay. Track two, In Her Mouth. Damn. Yeah. No, damn, it's about to slap, bro.
I'm trying to fuck the DJ lady in her mouth.
And turn this shit up, bro. Ooh. Ooh. Bro, this be probably slaps in the car, bro. That shit probably slapping. They're like, blah, 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 blah. Hey. Ooh. Swaggin'. Surfing. Swaggin'. Oh, oh, god damn. Damn, that was flame. Oh shit. Track three. Made back.
You're drinking.
Oh. Damn. Bro, y'all notice I have not looked at the camera once, bro. This shit straight, bro. We three songs in. This shit flame, bro. Alright, we got track four, Zanny Family. Bro, I gotta listen to this shit in the whip, bro. Hey man, what track? Come on, bro. What track about to be? Cause I know he gonna slap me in the face, man. One of these tracks gotta suck, bro. It gotta suck, man. All right, we got five. Lil Haiti Baby. Shout out Miami Zopound.
I had to focus, I didn't know when to end again. Hey, 30,000 on the watch, I swear they got them on them. Fears watching the hush, but they say somebody talk. All my life, that's life for me, that's all I know. Catch me pissing at the Cody from the night before. This for Cali, this for nigga, ran on Ace and Bob. If I nigga woo, I just wanna go.
Alright, I guess I spoke too soon. I wasn't really feeling that one. I wasn't feeling it. I mean, but you know, he 4 for 5 right now. So that kind of brought me back down to earth, you know. Future is human, okay? Track 6, 40 copy.
Funny.
Today's man is trying to man. Hey. Out of pocket, knowing I'm a savage.
Hey.
I tell you I'm getting a dope. Tell you I'm getting a dope.
Hey.
Yeah. I'm on savage time.
Woo.
I'm on savage time.
Yeah. Damn, bruh. I'm back up now. I'm back up. Track seven. Seven rings. Track seven. Seven rings. Okay, I see what you did there, Future. Oh my god, bro. This shit tight. This shit is tight, bro. I'm just confused right now, man. I'm just confused on how fire that shit is. God damn! That shit fire as fuck. What the fuck? Bro, this shit is fire, bro. Yo, this is a fucking banger, bro. This is a speaker knocker, bro. God damn. God damn. Man, god damn, bro. Damn, man, I gotta look, man. Ooh. Oh, you the lady in the background? Damn. Bruh. I had to come back to the end, bro, because that shit was... Fuck, man, god damn, that shit was fire, bro. God, man, lot of mercy, track 8, lie to me. Damn, that was straight, man. I gotta lead into that, you know, listen to a couple more times, bro. But I mean, at first it wasn't a bad track. Don't get me wrong, it wasn't a bad track. It was good. It just wasn't, you know, the first seven songs, other than, you know, Lil Haiti Baby, man. It wasn't that fire on. It wasn't on that caliber of fire, bro. So, you know, lie to me. It's a good track. Track 9, Program. Hey. I'm really feeling that one, man. That's two tracks for me. Two tracks out of 9, though, you know. Shit, he that bad like 80% right now, man. 70%, something like that. But yeah, man. Track 10. I've already heard this. I did a reaction to it. If you peeped my reaction to it a long time ago when I had the booty shitty camera. It's Low Life featuring The Weeknd.
Rent into a poor house.
King Weeknd.
Number 4 now. Hold down. And I feel my heart.
last one, we got Fly Shit Only, track 11.
I take my drugs and doses.
That was a different feel. Man, damn. That album was straight fire. If you watch my other reaction video, Purple Rain, you can see that I'm kind of disappointed. Not that the album was bad or anything. It was just, it just didn't have that same feeling, you know. I mean, it had a couple of speaker knockers in there, but, you know, it just didn't have the same feeling. Other people disagree with me, you know, it's my opinion. That's just the way I felt about it. But this album, Evol, man, like, Future did his thing, bro. Like, he had the lyric, he was lyrically there. Plus, he had the production, man. Like, the production was there, man. Reeled you in, bro. Like, it kind of felt like it was Dirty Sprite, too, man. He took a W with this, bro. Like, the album was good, man. Three words I give for the album. Booming. Upbeat. Swanging. I chose those three words, bro, because that's the first words that came to mind how I felt, man. Like, but who gonna stop Future, man? Like, that's the real question. Who is gonna stop Future? He just on a run right now, bro. Like, everything he puts out is fire. It just, you know, he the hottest right now, man. Just other than Travis Scott, you know, Future's right there, right? But Evol, solid album to listen to, man. Go ahead and go get it, man. Go ahead and take a listen to it. It's a solid album. Again, I want to thank y'all. 500 subscribers. Now it's 520. I just got 20 new subs. So 520 subscribers. I appreciate that. I'm going to try to get as much reaction as I can out, man. It's hard, man. You know, I got school, and it takes a weight on me, man. Yeah, college engineering, bro. I'm in there, bro. But it takes a lot out of me. You know, I got a lot of studying, you know what I'm saying? So I'm basically, you know, on the go. But at the same time, I'm trying to make videos. I'm trying to get them on time. I'll try to listen to Waves this Thursday, or I think it come out Thursday or Friday when it come out. I don't know. It's sometime soon. I'm gonna try to get it in as soon as I can. But yeah, y'all keep watching, man. Like, comment, subscribe, share, and appreciate y'all. I'm out.